Openreach are using a full fibre rollout network across the UK, known to us as fibre to the premise. And we're using Corning's Evolv terminal primarily as a CBT, connectorised block terminal. And the CBT is the last drop of the network, and it's used as a distribution point to get the fibre from there into the customer's house.
We're in Ludlow today to install Corning CBT on a Grade 1 listed building. From a survey perspective, it was easier to use these to get through planning and conservation. The new connectorised block terminals are smaller, they're a lot easier to use, they're plug and play and it's very simple. The cables come in from the bottom as opposed to coming off the front, so they're less obtrusive and you can fix them securely to the walls. They're easier and more aesthetically pleasing. Local business in Ludlow are going to be moved into the 21st century. It just opens the whole world of connectivity up to everybody.
The feedback for the new Evolv terminal is very positive. They're a lot more discreet, they're a lot less noticeable than the previous types that we've used. It just removes some of the concerns that customers have, property owners have, landlords have, with us putting a CBT on their property. And that alone allows us to speed up the rollout of FTTP across certain sites in the UK.